Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Get another quest from this guy. Other than skeletons in the closet. The only one left that doesn't seem to anger the Mage's Guild will be map delivery. It won't pay much, but we need someone to deliver a map to one of our higher ranked members. I don't anticipate any fighting on this one, besides the normal peril on of the road. Are you interested? Sure. Fine enough. You'll need to deliver it to a blonde bearded man who's staying in the Dancing Priest found in Gothway. So not Gothway Gardens, but Gothway. He'll be heading out to some expedition after 14 days have passed, so be sure he has it before then. He's mentioned it's absolutely vital. Expect 107 gold for your payment. Safe journey. Why, thank you. And we're also escorting this guy, you can see on the left hand of the screen, to the King of Worms. He doesn't seem to have a deadline. So we'll do this first. I'm to look for a blind bearded man. You can't tell me his name. He's another guild member. You guys just either don't know who he is or he's just being deliberately vague. Some practice. Let's go there. And I still have that spell effect there from the cure poison. A small field of clover surrounds the town. I know why, because I'm wearing this shield. Look at the road. We got a nice road coming up to this place. I'm supposed to ask about a blonde bearded man. King of Worms. Because I have that guy there. Wicksmith residence? Okay, he marked it on the map. I don't know if that's where I'm supposed to be going. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to this residence then. Right ahead. This one. Let's see if we find a blonde bearded man inside. You hear, welcome. There shouldn't be any fighting. She doesn't speak. By Starfall's waters, it's you. Never mind. Well, that's Morgan Yomford, but she's not talking. So this is nothing about a blonde bearded man. That's what I'm supposed to be looking for. Oh wait, there's more doors. Blonde bearded man? I don't know if Mordictor is the guy I'm looking for. Is that a trap? Kinda looks like it'd be a trap door, doesn't it? It has a weird look to it. No. Oh, climbing mode? Mm. No, I can't open it. Oops. How do I find out about a blind bearded man? See, I don't know why this shows up. Wicksmith Residence. If that's not where we're supposed to go. Oh, did he say something about the dancing priest? I'm not sure. This way? You're a blind bearded man, and you are the person on that list. Hello there. Yes, I'll take that. Thank you. Are you a new member of the guild? How long have you been with us? Stick with it for a while. Those locator devices are absolutely worth it. They save my hide more times than I want to admit. Yeah, we keep going in dungeons that are too small to use them. Are you from around here? I've been all across Tamriel, but the one place I want to go before I retire is Morrowind. I've heard about all kinds of tombs and ruins over there. Just imagine the treasury and history for skilled archaeologists in that area. Give it some thought. I'd need to save up for the trip, but I'll have to go sooner or later. And if you end up heading there, ask around for Indy and see if we don't bump into each other. Thanks, kid. Your name's not Indy. Your name's like Mordictor and Morhart or something. Was that a character in the Morrowind game? Well, anyway. We've done it. We need to go back to get our reputation increase. But first, I'm going to drop this guy off. At Scorched Barrow. And I think that's the Dragontail Mountains? The Ruthgarian Mountains? I'll have to look. Well, that was a weird scaling there. Ruthgarian Mountains. No? No, okay. It's not in there. Orsinium area, huh? Is it the Dragontail Mountains? Yes, okay. ghostly wail. A soldier is wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Grimfort, and now I'm lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Charton in 33 days. Can you guide me there? No, I'm already guiding you somewhere. Got a map. Please point to Cathwold. Yes. Point to the woodsmith. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Adventures. We were just at the ruins of the Mulful farmstead, still recovering from the fight, but we've got some pretty good loot. What's your name, stranger? These ones don't talk. Alright. Let's see what this guy wants with the King of Worms. Spider just died. The map reset again. Ugh, I hate when that happens. I want to say this way. Ah! I don't think a vampire would be holding a katana. Doesn't seem like a very vampire-y thing to have. Oh, they want to come through. Oh, she doesn't have a lot of points, just kill her. Tights? I wear the required uniform. Yeah, tights. Yeah, this is not the way. Got my mana down quickly. I don't think this is the way either. This just loops around. Yeah. I guess this one? Yeah. Yeah, we're looking familiar now. that goes to the rift, doesn't it? Here's the rift anyway. Maybe it is the other way. I'm trying to get you there, guy. I don't know why you want to go there, but... here it is. The point of no return. Come in peace. Trist of Al Hawksley. Not entirely sure what to do, shouts for joy and then bows down to worship the King of Worms. The shrouded figure stares and smirks at your employer's tactics. He then reaches his hand toward him. Before he can get up, he speaks.
No. That position is perfect. Hold still.
A burst of light enshrouds Trist of Al Hawksley, and his body is consumed instantly. You only find his clothes and the few effects he brought to this journey. Among them, the gold you were promised. You take what belongs to you. The King of Worms says,
I would normally loathe such an interruption, but I can make use of occasional sacrifices. Go with my esteem, High Elf.
Huh. Well, he liked that. Okay. Okay, don't start threatening me like that. This way, right? Yes. Well, okay, that's done. Oops. What the hell? I went too far. I was supposed to take another way. This way? Wait. Hold up. Yeah, this will bring me back. Just in case. Some bony boy has wandered through. This is the way back. It's loud. So it's in the Dragontail Mountains. I still need to fix that. Those adventurers still around. Okay. Going back. Attack again. Where are the attackers? Well, I gotta hit the armor anyway. Guess we'll hit the Vintage Smith and then to the Archaeologist Guild. Northwest. Oh! These people are just casually walking around. Potion restore power, excellent. Steel buckler. Not as good as my silver one. I gotta fix it. Elven saber. These guys. Northwest I was heading. And there's probably gonna be more showing up. So I will remain ready. Orc died, and I hear arrows. Aha! Mithril saber. Oh, Elven greaves. Now, Elven is plus 11 armor. Dwarven, plus 13. Dwarven's better. Silver broadsword. Alright, we're... Oh god. We didn't get very far. We still gotta go northwest, especially north. Silver longsword. I avenge the knight. Hi. Now I loot the knight. Not like he can use it. Potion recipe. Cure disease. Fig, big tooth, and elixir vitae. Mithril longsword. Ooh! Ooh, a mithril left pauldron. Ah, I have that. Alrighty. Adamantium I have is even better. Plus 15. Oh, this is the same? Adamantium is plus 15 to armor, and mithril is plus 15 to armor. Huh. Did not know that. Steel staff. Elven longsword. Ooh, Dwarven Longsword. Can't tell which ones we looted and which ones we haven't yet. Oops. How do you let them pass the gates like that, you incompetents? Excuse me? Alright, I really need to be on my way. North. Let's just go straight north for now. Oops. Elven Saber. Potion of Stamina. Which one did you just kill? I guess that one. Okay. Where am I? Still. I want to start heading west from here as well. Hey, here's a smith. Is this the one I was going for? Vintage smith, yes. They open in 23 minutes. I thought I saw more orcs. Pleased to be repairing my things. Such as this. And this. And that. Oh, we can't fix magic items. That's right. Fix that helm. Okay. Hagline. Which buckler do we have? Hold on, take that off. For now, anyway. I like that one because it gives me 100 fortitude. I'll wear it until it breaks, and then I'll use the other, the silver one. Oh yeah, where's my bow? I think I'm gonna hold on to that. Adamantium broadsword. Freaking awesome. They're both new. The Mithril longsword does more damage. Oh, and this I want to sell for you, or to you. Absorb spells, but it's only chain, so I gotta get rid of it. And that. Mithril longsword. Did I get rid of the adamantium one I had? I didn't mean to do that. No, the ebony longsword. He won't buy that. You won't buy the ebony longsword? Oh no, it's here. Never mind. I guess I was looking in the wagon. Oh yeah, I was looking in the wagon. Okay. Anyway, we're all fixed. Continuing north-west. Archaeologist Guild. Excellent. Oh, I keep on doing that and going into the wrong building. Actual, real buildings here. Congratulations, Persephone. Okay, journeyman. They're rising quite quick in the ranks here. We don't have to wait between then. We don't have to wait a month like the Mages Guild to go up. Alright, so what do we get as journeyman? Hold on a second. So my reputation is 60 right now. Oh yeah, okay. So as journeyman, I can get items enchanted. The only bad thing about enchanting items, I can't fix magic items. So that means I need a bunch. Because once it breaks, that's it. Oh, I get Daedra summoning at 70. I guess I don't have to do Daedra stuff at the at the Mage's Guild. I can just do it when I get this up higher. When whatever. I don't know the. This looks like it says intelligence. It is more based on where we are with the. Oh, Mage's Guild went down to 93. Was Stendor already 59? Did I go down? Well, anyway, the only other quests we have to do. See if they've added any. No. They did move some stuff around. Oh, Heat Seeker is new. And Skeletons in the Closet is new. So I'll be doing one or both of those next. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.